Yeah, it is my personal best Sul-American record as well. And my best time was 22.61, and now 60. But I just have good memories from here, man. The world record last year, second place in 2017, the world's. I'm really happy.
I think it's really fun. I think it's great, you know, that it's just one chance, one go. And it's more friendly as well for the swimmers.
I always love racing in Budapest because it feels like home somehow, because the crowd is so excited when I swim. It's not only the Hungarian swimmers, they are also excited when I come in and do my race. So it's very exciting.
I really liked it. I had the 200 before, so just had to kind of manage myself warming down and get ready for this race, and I was really happy with it. I just wanted to be a little bit better than I was in China, and I was, so I was really happy. This is the second time I've been to Budapest, and I really like it. I really like the city. Cheer for us in Indianapolis.